Reminder: LaDaniel streams and videos are for mature-minded people. We try and respect everyone in chat, videos, and streams no matter what. Please make sure you are listening and obeying the following rules. 1. Treat everyone with respect. We are all people. 2. Avoid talking about or spreading false or misleading information. 3. If LaDaniel sets a boundary or tells chat to stop doing something, you should listen to them. 4. No trolling by definition. Meaning don't do anything to deliberately to piss chat or LaDaniel off. 5. When chatting, use common sense. And 6. Have fun and ask as many questions you like as long as it is appropriate for the stream. Rules and more info will always be in the description of streams, so you can revisit down there as much as you like. Thank you for listening.
Chewing so far out, bro.
Leave that little guy alone. The fuck is you gonna do if I don't?
I'm a flirt. Soon as I see him walk up in the club, I'm a flirt. Yeah, as it me when I pull up on them clubs, I'm a flirt. Sometimes when I'm with my chick on alone, I'm a flirt. And when she's with a man looking at me, damn right, I'm a flirt.
Ruff, roll up to the party with my crazy pink wig, but I can't get through the door because my booty's too big.
Probably because he's a giant.
I can climb this one, yes I can.
Like, I could like barely jump as like a big guy.
I'm pressing space bar right now, Colton.
Bye, have a great time.
That's not a challenge,
My patience is waning, is this entertaining? My patience is waning.
I think we should get ready. I heard this guy is welding a frying pan.
I got a damn SMG. What is a frying pan?
I'm on a sugar crash. I ain't got no fucking cash. Maybe I should take a bath. Come on, fucking brain to have. I'm not only just a bit tired of this fucking shit. Nothing that I write can make me feel good.
Emotional damage.
Guys, I am not moist critical. How do I look like moist critical? I don't know what you guys are talking about. You guys are speaking nonsense right here. You're speaking nonsense. I don't know. Just... And also say hi, Frostwick. Frostwick is actually gonna be here today. Let's go. I forgot all of my controls. Okay. Can't wait for the first minute of gameplay to be touched barbed wire and bleed. LD critical? Bro! Bro. You people are... You guys. Bro. Come on, guys. You can't bully me like this. Frostwick, are you there? Chad is asking if you're there.
Anus.
He's there, guys. Don't worry. And also, I did not set up the gameplay thing, so we're gonna have to set up. We're gonna have to set up the title and stuff again, because I forgot
LB,
to do that. Because I was
LB,
doing...
when are you gonna finally tell chat the truth.
What are you talking about? I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about.
The truth that you are secretly moist critical.
I'm not moist critical. I'm not.
Hey guys, LD here, and today we're about to do some drama. Reviews.
I don't have a news thing. Well, actually. Actually, I do. I do have a news thing. It's called Femfer News. I don't think Moist Critical would call something Femfer News, my dude.
Well, that's because no one knew that you're actually Moist Critical's secret fursona.
He has a fursona? No fucking way. I am not a... Bro. You're not beating the moist Lemoise allegations?
Lemoise?
Lemoise allegations? Lemoise? What?
Lemoise.
Bruh.
Critikin.
Lemoise Critikin. Bro, you can't make this up. You can't make this up. I Don't worry, I know all about pressing zero. It's my favorite thing to do.
Why don't I, how the fuck... Why is the recommended now on top of the continue thing?
I have no idea, frankly. Also, does everyone have their bingo cards?
Did they update or change things recently?
Like I said, I need to go change the title. Winter. It's gonna be... King Winter and bottom text.
Couldn't we move to the stream, basically? Because didn't you invite Colton?
I did invite Colton, but he probably won't show up. We are trash. Do not. Do not expect pro gamer moves. Yeah. Yes, we are pressing zero for this new Roblox UI. Pressing zero is the best thing ever. I will, you know what? Next stream, I'm going to make a new sound thing of me saying, you should press zero now. If this, you know what? I'm going to post a video soon, like tomorrow. And if that video somehow gets like at least 15 views, I'll do a sound alert for stream. So, I am not in public feed. I also did invite someone who is not on the stream or in the Discord to play. Because they asked if we could play Roblox, but since I'm kind of needing to stream, I was like, you know what? Why not? I will say this is someone actually in the Furry Tower Defense server. Their name is Clay. I do not know if they'll join us in VC, but they will be possibly joining, besides just Colton. So we have a special guest that might be showing up, and not only that, I'll let people join for a few rounds, possibly. But I do not want to, like, let too many people in and then all hell breaks loose. Alright. Stream VC. Oh. Frostwick should follow. Yep. There you go. Oh, headpats. Okay, give me a sec because I forgot where this. Okay, gotta reset that. Now that's gonna just stay on for the rest of the stream. All right. Winter. We're gonna... There we go. Alright, we got them as a friend. Remember, if you see a guy crying, you should probably go talk to him. I know. Don't worry. It's not like I'm not new to the game. I know exactly what I'm doing half the time. I just have horrible luck. I actually used to stream Decaying Winter, so... Okay. Invite Clay. So... I'm just gonna go. Just so the admins know about this. Because I'm inviting someone to the server. Oh yeah, they are temporary VIP. They can't join a VC, but... Edit channel, permissions, set temporary VIP because they technically are not a part of the server, so they need that. What else? Also, I just realized, just real quick, Trade did the funny and gave people points. Everyone's been a little bit mean, so, you know, kind of been mean and stuff today. For the beginning half. And so, I might not give a lot of points. However, I will give points. Loyalty. Add points to all viewers. Let's go with a modest... 150. You should have 150 extra. There we go. You can check. And with that, we'll get... I don't think Colton's gonna join, so... Reem did ask before, so... Reem, just join living room or another VC and I'll drag you in. Doremi did not get points. How dare the bot not give them points? How dare. Because that was... Fixing that right now. There we go. It should be fixed. As of now. And I also need to fix my actual... Realizing I'm gonna actually need to switch some of my models things. While that's happening, let me just get into game. Reem's in there. Move him to stream VC.
Check, check, check. Can you hear me?
Yes. And you're very loud. Let me just turn you... Oh, Let me just turn you down a little bit.
My bad.
Turn down Discordo. Can everyone hear everyone else fine on stream?
Checking stream chat.
And us.
We live. Alright, there we go. Yeah. As someone who is notoriously good at Decaying Winter,
no,
I'm about to lock in.
immediately, no, you're not. This is This is the one game I could say no one's good at this game. Not even pros are good at this game. People are stupid. This game can make people stupid.
I've played it like 4 times, so you know, I'm a pro. I'm a pro gamer.
Totally.
Expect pro gamer moves from me. I'm wearing the Lex Luthor armor. I'm cracked. I'm insane at this game.
All right. So we have as Roblox decides to. There we go. Now it wants to open. All right. Just checking everything before streams like fully starts. Do another round of checks just in case. We don't.
Right.
We already had one malfunction. We don't need another.
So you don't revert to your LeCharlie form.
We don't need to talk.
The LeMoist.
The LeMoist, bruh.
Chat might have been a bit too silly with that one.
Chat might have been a little bit too silly. Well, it's trade. We love trade, but goddamn it, trade. Content, yes, for real. We love content. And I'm going content. To real quick change something on
I'm,
my
I'm so...
For real.
I'm so content-pilled.
Oh, it is, like... Okay. I think I should be set.
If you're ever on Twitter and you see a car crash, that was me. I was the person who, like, crashed the car and also got crashed into, and the person recording it and uploading it to Twitter. That was me.
Okay.
I'm,
So I'll make sure to check that out whenever I can. But I will turn up my grain, because apparently my grain is not ever up for no... Okay, we got it.
Alright, I'm finally loading him. And if there's any background noise, letting you know Aiden's being really fucking loud. And then listening to anyone telling him to shut the fuck up.
I am not a shark too, I swear.
Oh, do I still want to play the damn? Because I just realized I'm still
playing. The first... Who's the fourth person in here?
Their name is Clay. They are invited into VC, but they are too nervous right now. So.
Are they in the
server?
Yeah, they are in the Discord server.
Clay, if we're watching stream right now, you a real one. You a real one.
They're in. I think they're in, Berserk.
What?
Okay, so when should I click join game?
Yep, join game, and while it's doing the join game thing, I'm gonna quickly get chat up on phone.
Oh, you gotta go. Oh, someone's gone to sleep. Night, night. Good night, friendo. Womp, womp, I'm here.
Where are? Where's everyone else?
Probably didn't go in yet. Checking chat. And hello everyone who is just freshly joining. We are not good at this game. Just letting you know. Decaying Winter is actually the one game I can actually... I don't need to focus too much on just talking. I kind of talk a lot when it comes to Decaying Winter.
strategizing how not to get fucking...
Oh, hell yeah. That is a lucky find on my first night. Holy shit.
Oh,
tier fucking
Adrian,
four.
Please.
Tier fucking
please,
four.
Wi-Fi, please. No! I'm spectating.
Wi-Fi be like...
No. Wi-Fi be like, I need, Oh yeah, the game is totally frozen. Great.
I'm gonna guess bad guys?
Have I disconnected? Uh-oh.
I thought that was Clay for a sec.
I don't think Clay's in.
Yeah, Clay is not in, but I did not check the name.
So, yeah, I wasn't able to find it.
My game is just a black screen now. Uh-oh. Guys, I might be cooked. This is not looking good for me.
Oh, you are cooked. You are cooked.
I found fucking dynamite.
Let's go.
Yippee.
That does 60.
But I haven't found a melee weapon.
Easy. Disconnected. Bruh.
Okay, let's just,
You were kicked from this experience. Did I get banned? You were kicked from this experience. You have recently left the server.
I found a tourniquet and impact nade.
No, oh. I am not a shark, I swear to. Epic.
I guess.
Not this
I'll be
time,
back.
At least.
I'll be back in a minute, I guess. I don't know. Decaying Winter.
Decaying Winter
right now.
Is really tweaking. We love when Decaying Winter just decides to...
Has Clay played this, before? I'm... Never mind, that answers my question.
Yeah.
Guys, get ready for buff. Stand together.
Well, they can't hear you. Okay, they're in VC, I'm gonna guess. Or no, they're watching the stream. It's gonna be delayed, letting you know. Just off the bat, it's gonna be delayed. Now leaving the safe area.
Why do I keep finding fucking blueprints?
But they do know what they're doing. They just have a new account. Which makes
trying again.
Okay. Okay, man.
Fuck happened?
Hey, can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Check, hello?
Yes.
Alright.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah.
Whoa.
Why the fuck? I fucking tried pushing him!
That's GG's.
God. Damn it, that was a sucky ass start.
Yeah. Yeah. Not much I can really do about my arm situation. Yeah. They're playing it slow, which is good.
Uh-oh.
I do not
strong
know
left.
They,
come on.
I do not think they know how to parry.
How do you parry? What's like the button?
It's R, but you have to have a weapon. Unless you have a certain trait for it. Which is which I just realized I'm still the damned. I just realized I still have my damned thing.
So you don't get
probably change
morale.
That.
Yeah, probably should change that. Because
well, I mean, you get. Oh, we in. All right, now I gotta figure out what button my gauntlet is.
Your gauntlet is F, probably.
F. Thank you.
F is like.
We'll find out.
F is basically every single class's basically ability button. Your artillery basically whatever gadget you have, like a mask, like knives, etc., like ladder, that's C. If you want to shove people, that's Q. And if you want to learn all of the controls at once, that's K.
Yeah, I got us.
Oh, there we go. Okay, that's actually useful. Thank you.
No problem. And, Clay, watch out. Okay, please. How's
I got a scrubble.
Huh.
Okay. But yeah. There's a gun up there.
Oh, ammo.
Ream, there was a gun up there.
Oh, there was?
Yeah,
oopsies.
There's a gun up there. I'm spectating you.
Mm.
Nope, wrong way. It's the... up those stairs.
I see. Ooh!
Yeah,
oh, I have no ammo. Alright, I'm gonna go drop this off at base.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Be careful around that wire. It will bleed.
Yeah. Let's see.
That straight bullet almost hit
that? You. Right?
Frostwork kills
let's
them,
see.
Though. Frostwork, okay. Be careful.
X.
There is an AK guy over there.
And wow.
I know I'm just grabbing more food because I'm low.
No,
fucking
dude.
Book it!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Frost!
Fucking run!
What the freak, man? I got no weapon.
Actually,
I got this.
I think I got ammo for it.
I need more bullets!
I've got ammo for it. I've loaded it. I hope as soon as I tripped in and said fucking run, I just saw bullets fly past my head.
Okay, that totally missed.
I fucking knew the millisecond I hit that thing I was gonna get shot.
Uh-oh.
Am I the only... Okay, are me and Clay the only ones with weapons?
Nah. I got this. Boom! I love that.
Alright, everyone get close.
I've got the Lex Luthor armor.
All right.
I'm dehydrated.
I'm dehydrated.
Nuh-uh. I'm fine, I don't need water.
Okay.
I guess everyone get together, get close.
I got one. Oh, wait. Ooh. Oh.
Jump him! Didn't jump his ass.
I do believe shoving does hurt them a little bit, too. I believe. I don't know.
But normally, not too much.
Have any of you guys ever played Stalker? Okay,
time to actually try and get a weapon. Cause I'm kinda useless without a weapon.
You betcha.
Currently eating. Got myself some food back.
Are you serious?
Uh-oh.
Give me a sec.
Drinking a cola.
I'm about to jump these guys. Oh no! They can see! They have eyes on the back of their head! That is no bueno. No bueno.
You see exactly why what? I went around.
That's cheating. They were facing the other direction.
Found a tourniquet. Impact nade.
They're like bunched together. Whoa, that one just jumped so high. That was scary.
Okay,
ooh,
I got this.
Yes! Thing. I have a shotgun! Yeah! Whoopsies. Look what I have.
Okay,
I can see
I'm
my legs.
I'm not gonna be able to get back. I have sealed
look.
My fate. Okay.
Oh.
Okay, I got a tourniquet,
whoa.
Impact nade, and BL1.
Okay, no, I can do this.
I got a good old fashioned shotgun.
Reem, use this crude bandage.
Okie dokie.
There you go.
Yippee! I'm heal max.
LD, need some help?
Nice. Uh-oh. The storm is arriving, gamers. I hope you got that free gas mask.
I do not.
I hope you got that Timu gas mask. Where's Frost? Oh.
Right there.
Run.
Yep, booking. Yeah, where's that one gun? Yeah, I'm just gonna be standing back and taking a pop shot. Okay, everyone stand together and.
Incoming hostiles. I didn't. Oh, there we go. I did not get the roids for a second there. Hello. Ah.
Gotcha. And I think that was a headshot too.
I wish I could pick these up. Ow, what?
It's fucking dead.
Why is my vision bleeding now? What happened?
The freaking buff wore off.
Oh, I came
when
off
you're suddenly
the words.
Feeling everything you just took at once.
Yeah.
It basically gives you a freaking like adrenaline boost.
It's painkillers.
And it just wore off.
Basically. Oh yeah, X is
to. Oh wow, that's unlucky. Okay, I
okay,
actually got.
I need medical supplies and stat.
Hello.
Our medic needs medic supplies.
Oh. Are you freaking kidding me?
Blood ammo, blueprint. I can scrap that. I got a Reaper Scythe blueprint. The fuck is going on up there?
Got a fire axe for blueprint.
Jump him! Run his pockets!
Fucking run!
What is this? Who is this clown? Who's this schmuck?
Run back to the house. Also, LD, I got a Reaper Scythe blueprint.
Ooh, I feel like I'm actually cracked. I soloed that guy. That was amazing.
Fucking hell, like.
Can I get some assistance, please? I need a medic bag.
Is the guy dead?
Yeah, no, I murked him. 1v1, it was crazy. All right. Oh, that felt amazing. Yeah, I think I have unlimited stamina when my health is below 30, so you know. Gotta love that.
Please have medical supplies in here. Another fucking blueprint. Okay.
I inventory. Somehow survived a sledge encounter, and I do not
crate.
Know.
I picked up some soda.
What does BL1 do again?
How do I stress and painkillers.
How do I equip my soda? Oh.
So it's basically antidepressants.
Antidepressants.
Also, if you want to see where your soda is, make sure your hand is empty, click T, go to rations, and it should be in your ration slot. You want to see what your if you have a weapon on you at all, it would be in weaponry. And if you want to drop your salvage for someone, it's in salvage. Or your ammunition. I'm gonna.
I couldn't find a single medical thing besides the antibiotics.
I can't drink anymore right now. Ooh, yay! Thank you.
No,
I'm probably gonna die with this. Can I still? Oh, I can. Oh, okay, cool. I didn't know if I could
survive. Okay, everyone get together, because,
here we go.
Yeah, this is our kind of only option.
Give me actually, those roids.
I'm going to freaking nade them.
Okay. Well, wouldn't it be probably better to use impact?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, this stops the infection, right? Because it says I have a viral infection.
Ripper.
There we go.
Alright, guys,
let's go, go, go!
What the fuck are they?
Ooh. On your left! Woo!
This one has two ways, right?
Yes.
Yep, no.
Guns down.
Serious trauma detected. Not really. Will we? Oh.
I stunned him. Parried me. He somehow parried me when he was fucking stunned.
I got hit with that cutscene kill, bro.
Where is it?
I'm not a fan of
that. Okay, bullshit. I stunned the guy, yet somehow he still parried me when he was stunned.
I'm gonna need this.
That fucking lag.
Where
the fuck did I die?
Well, I'm gonna get one of these morales. I'm gonna die.
Which one's mine? Is this one mine?
I should say it was dropped.
Probably. Something like that.
That wasn't mine.
Police.
Where the fuck was mine?
Nah, I'll stick with my pike.
Executioner.
Okay, also, LD, I got a bunch.
Oh, no, you don't. Come here. Come here. What?
I had a bunch of scrap, and we do have the Reaper. Reaper Scythe blueprint.
Two naughty fellows. Oh! What? Oh, I know that. He was trying to cutscene kill me. Stab.
If you see them do red eye, you should parry that. Or, like, shove. Like, because that will cancel that move.
Youch!
Be sure to grab the food and soda. Ooh. They drop.
How do I use this pistol blueprint?
You need a crafting table and a ton of scrap. I would not suggest getting a pistol though. There's a few other guns that you can get that are way better.
Well, I'm fully fucking crippled. Great.
Oh heck yeah!
Okay, I'm taking this.
I'm just pumping myself full of medication right now. Oh, that worked. There we go.
Oh yeah, the ping is the.
Hello.
If you haven't.
Fucking found first aid kit.
Ooh, we up. I don't know what I just injected into myself, but it did. It was great. We up.
What did it look like?
It was like historic xenoprefrian or something
that.
Oh
yeah, that's a painkiller.
Why am I on fucking fire?
I need more bullets. Alright, here we go.
Here we go.
This stem makes you faster.
Guys. Fuck.
Oh.
Fuck, I'm taking them with me.
Oh, fuck. God. Okay. I didn't catch on fire.
Oh!
Here you go.
Okay. The cutscene kills are really annoying. I don't like that. That's not fair. They can't like trigger a cutscene and just kill me.
That's out of ammo.
Yeah, we're like fighting Monolith right now.
Oh, I'm dead. No. There is no, Logan, you don't understand. It's GG's. I'm dead. I have artery. I have 3 HP.
Wait, there should be a tourniquet. I brought one back.
I retook it.
I didn't take a tourniquet. I have morale now. Way to go, LaDaniel! Now I have morale. I'm just kidding.
That's the fucking one who did.
Me, who had 3 morale before I died.
I have 2 HP.
Poopsie.
Okay, Clay, if there's enemies, do not engage them.
What? Why are they all gathering up right there? Does anyone have an impact grenade? I have a brilliant idea for a prank.
I can fucking climb up a damn ladder.
That was spectacular.
Please have medical supplies
I
in
love
here.
That.
Food bandage, fuck yeah.
Alright, I'm about to jump this guy. Come here! Come here, Lobo! Easy kill.
I upgraded from a shovel to a pickaxe.
Ooh, I got a Molotov. Ooh.
Basically.
Oh shit.
That's
all right, shit. So, okay, I found health items.
Let's go.
Yippee! Yay!
Ooh.
Oh god, but I'm going fucking deaf.
Hunting axe. Oh, wait, you throw it? Oopsies.
Hunting axe you throw, yeah.
What's a construction hammer?
It's a weapon. If you want to see more about said weapon, you can click T and go into weaponry while you have that item on.
All right, I have
a first aid kit.
Cattle throbs. Yeah, I won't be needing that because
Is the anti depressants? Is it BL1?
BL1 is the funny no morale. Yes.
I'm keeping this fire bomb though, because I really like throwing bombs like them. That was so cool with the impact grenade. That was awesome.
There's your hidden knife. I have a sword. All right, everyone, get close. Get ready to be drugged up.
Yeah.
Clay, get the fuck in here.
Oh! They got lag switches! Oh, come on! That's no fun. It just killed me instantly.
Yeah, that's what I had
before. We ain't living this, are we?
Nah, who we about to lock in?
I'm dead.
Yeah, no, we're dead. I was gonna start.
Rule of thumb, Clay and Reem. If you go to an area and you see enemies, don't engage them unless absolutely necessary.
What do you okay, hear me out.
Now
when there was a bunch of them all clumped together and I threw an impact grenade at them, it was really cool.
That was metal,
but it also
gets
us nothing. Try and fight.
I mean, I got a bunch of XP and like Chris coins or whatever.
That is purely cosmetic.
No, yeah. That is not purely actually cosmetic. You need them to purge.
But it made me feel good.
Purge, aka once you hit level 100, you can purge and get more points. That's why.
Hunting axe.
I've had just an absolute banger drop today.
I see you're going on this side now.
I went through the middle.
There's a guitar.
That's a gun.
Oh.
I found a bandage.
I have a gun?
Here. Antiseptic bandage.
Oh, gun guy, not gun. Not a gun that we can take.
Oh.
Sadly.
Found a first aid kit.
Let's
okay.
Go,
hopefully this time. Hopefully this time we can actually stock up on.
I have a crude bandage, a first aid kit, and amoxicillin.
Okay, just drop them off. I forget when. When do antiseptic bandages heal?
Yes, and can stop the bleeding from artery.
Okay, luckily I found two.
Okay.
Stab.
Luckily I have two of them.
I'm stab maxing. Ooh, hunting axe. I'll take that. Heavy for throwing.
But I unfortunately have not found a weapon.
Fun fact for you.
Let's see. I got a crude bandage and an immobilizing splint. And I'm headed back. Everything okay, Frost?
I'm crippled.
What happened?
I broke my leg.
How?
I fucking fell off a cliff.
Wait, there's fall damage in this game?
Yes.
Oh no.
Yes.
You just realized that?
Yeah, no, there's
I've never made it that far.
This game gives you no leeway.
Okay, but like, you right. You right.
If we're literally when if we freaking have thirst and hunger,
listen.
Do you really think fall damage is where they would be lenient?
No.
Yeah, I get it. I'm an idiot. I understand.
Which
thank you.
Is kind of ironic, just my given God. The fact that there's literally only like two places, or three places, that when that are actually tall right, enough to actually get folded.
Be careful.
Okay, everyone in?
I'm ready. Or... I'm ready! I'm ready! Let's go!
Play.
Yeah! Yeah!
Guys?
Got him. Aww. Got him with the hunting axe. Right into the skull.
Oh, what a rush.
Nice.
Dink. Okay. Dink. Dink, 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 dink.
Okay.
Everyone good? Everyone gaming?
Yep.
Let's roll out, Autobots.
Middle is
now
not
leaving
clear.
The
there
area.
Are at least 2 to 3 enemies on middle. Mountain
ooh,
clear.
No, mine.
Antiseptic. Fuck, guys, shadow guy,
oh.
In freaking mountain.
What?
Oh,
I don't know,
what?
But some, but
fuck,
something
fuck,
just instantly fucking murdered me.
Let's go, Merc. Let's go, murk a ghost! Oorah!
Ghost, that is ghost activity.
Don't place those out there, they despawn.
Let's go! I'm just kidding.
Kinda wish Clay could actually hear us.
Clay, you've got to hop on stream.
They're on stream. They got the late timing.
Oh, you're right.
By like a full minute.
Oh. I'm about to drop on them Assassin's Creed style! What? You can use it to jump boost? That's beautiful.
Artery, yeah. And if you time it right, you're gonna hit the skybox and die. you wanna know something?
I love that. What's up?
Where is it? You gotta
pop in and lock it, bro.
No.
What's up?
No. It's somewhere in here. It's somewhere.
It left the fucking mountain.
Yeah, it's here.
I need a medic bag.
Remember the guy that would insta kill me? Yeah, that's a hidden. Where? Oh man.
Oh! What? What was that?
Why did it leave the fucking mountain?
Because that's not a hangar. That's a hidden.
It sees me. It sees me!
Use ping! You can ping it!
Use what?
You can ping it
how?
With Z. Z is ping. That's the
Z?
Little...
Okay, my bad.
I said that...
My bad.
Well, then again,
oh,
you can check
what?
Up on all the controls using K. Just remember that.
We could've murked that thing. We could've all, like, grenades at it. Oh,
it's really hard to see things, though.
Don't worry, I'm about to pop it and lock in. We ghost hunting. I'm ghost busting.
I'm
a ghost busting.
I'm not gonna be too hard. Oh, crate. I see it. Mountain.
Ooh. For me?
Just be careful. Hangar is attached to the top of the mountain. That's the thing.
Loot box! Oh, it's a blueprint.
Shit.
Frost.
He fucking saw the freaking top of my fucking foot, I swear.
Shotgun?
Hostile.
Yeah, that's when you ping some like an actual hostile thing, it will say it'll have a target. If you ping like an item, it will turn into like I think a yeah.
Bring it towards
hey,
the turret.
Oh, you're right.
Don't use the...
I wanted to beat him up. That would have been cool. I can take him. I need a medic bag.
Backpack?
Bruh. I just have a skill issue today.
Stream, literally at the start of the stream. I am so good at Decaying Winter.
I am so good at this game. Ooh, scissors. stab.
Okay.
Poke.
Straw grind.
Whee!
What? What's... I heard something.
Give me that damn coal. Here you go.
Guys!
You've got
to get back here, gamers.
It's a tier 3, you want it? I suck at melee. Yeah. Have the good melee player.
I do!
I want the fucking good melee.
Oh, me.
I'm giving it to LB and not you.
No! Wait, what did you call me? Yo. I don't appreciate such ableist language. Oh, my bad. I thought you said something else.
What do you think I said? Also, guys, get together for the buff.
Something else that starts with R.
Solo.
Stab.
Aw.
Why is the body flip?
Gary's my body. I'm dehydrated. No, you're not. You are not dehydrated. Shut up.
Do I?
Drinking a cola.
I do not have a cola and stuff right now.
There we go. Fine. There we go. I drink.
Chat's still
okay, cold. Guys. There are enemies at the one area.
Rations. Okay. Outpost has.
Clay, don't even bother trying.
Aww. Uh-oh.
Whoa! You went to fucking spikes.
Oh, hello!
Stupid.
Hello?
Immobilizing splint.
Why did I hear someone saying hello?
Oh, no!
Get him!
It's not telling me hello. If he joins the VC.
Wah! I didn't even get him.
The VC then. Okay, I got
I'm
the
crying.
Cool.
If someone joined the VC, it would go da-dah! Like super loud, wouldn't it?
Kinda.
Yeah.
Fire axe, I want that.
I have morale.
Yeah.
Clay.
That is something that.
Way to go. Uh-oh.
Oh, hey.
I got a throwing javelin. Get him. Come on.
I also have a lot of scrap.
Yeah. Bozo, get murked. Ooh. Give me this. Ooh. Oh, you
got
my...
I got impact.
Oh! Oh! What? So much damage! What was that?
Who were the two people that have fucking died?
Not me. It was LaDaniel. LaDaniel and LaDaniel died. For real.
Hey, Logan.
What?
I'm just trolling.
I'm just trolling.
Don't worry, I got one.
Pick it up.
Oh! It's a halberd.
It's a halberd at the top.
It's like one of those pike thingies.
Actually, I need it.
Is it tier 3?
Take that, please.
Oh, hello. I'll be on in 15
where
minutes.
Where are you?
Okay. Ow.
I might be hopping off.
All right, everyone, get off the bingo list.
LD, where are you?
Oh my gosh.
A random appearance.
If it isn't a new cameo. This is like the LD Avengers Assemble.
I just appear randomly. It's my thing.
Yeah, I know. I'm kind of...
Okay, this guy!
Let's go! All tablets.
Yeah, I have a broken leg right now. Can you zap me? Zap me, please?
I hate you! That's right!
Got my gas mask on. Let's go. Please.
Oh.
Yes.
Sorry, guys.
I didn't even
We're
get
coming.
My stuff back. I'm gonna cry.
Where are you?
I'll be taking this.
I'm sorry for giving you more morale.
God!
Reem, take
damn
the
deal.
The British! The British people!
Reem, why you fucked us up?
Clay, take the
Like, what do you what do you mean? How are you blaming this on me? You died before me. Hop off.
You freaking died. Both of you died first. Before both of us, I deal shit.
I'm sorry.
You know, maybe you shouldn't be so quick to blame the team. Like, what if it's you? What if you're the problem? No, I'm just kidding. I'm not going on
gaslighting.
I will
give you a systematic report as to how I am not.
I'm not gonna go on a gaslighting
arc
today,
chat. I will give you a damn PowerPoint presentation, Reem. Right.
No gaslighting. No gaslighting arc today, I'm afraid.
Anyway.
Oh, give me this.
Holy
all of the
shit,
valuable stuff I have.
Apparently it glitched. Just
fuck yeah.
Sadly, the halberd is
yes! Impact grenade, my beloved.
Oh, well.
I'm about to go insane with this.
At least it gives us a head start. I also have 69 scrap.
I think the game felt sorry, guys.
You'll see.
I actually put on my mask. Fuck. The game felt sorry, so it freaking gave us a head start.
Oh my.
It is gonna.
Fuck that. You high key an op. No, I wanted that.
Thank you.
Oh wait, I can't pick it up. No, come back. I can't pick it up.
What you
come
up
back.
To, James?
I'm trying to join, but my computer's crying at me that I don't have the disk space.
Come back. I can't pick
when
it up.
When having five people will definitely help.
I stepped on fucking
poison.
La da da da.
Give me that fucking help.
La da da da.
I found tactical armor.
Yay.
Elby want them.
La da da da. How do I have morale? What the? I didn't see anyone die. I think my character has schizophrenia. I did not watch anyone die.
No.
I got a fucking.
I'm just gonna sit in the back line.
No.
I'm deciding I'm gonna try and sit in the back line and be a backline support.
So then.
Yo, can I? Can I use the urinals?
The tactical armor.
Sure.
Whoa,
if you wanna
what
give
is
me
this?
A, go ahead. Because I'm still gonna.
Yeah. First aid kit.
Since okay, I'm mostly thinking just the fact that I have zero fucking skill in melee combat.
Oops.
And the only reason I'm living this long is because the fact that is just the fact I have two things giving me extra health and I'm
ooh.
Literally at 140
ooh.
HP.
Ooh, give me that.
Fledge Queen.
For me? Let's go. I just got so many inventory slots.
I also still have zero I still don't have a male weapon, so I'm
yippee!
Just gonna use a freaking gun.
Guys, I found a backpack! All on its own, it was so cool!
LD, where are you? LD, here you go.
Yeah.
There you go. Guys,
so happy.
Guys, fallen.
Oh. Oh no!
A guy with a gun spawn, so I think it also kept our wave progress.
Yeah,
it did. Oh, dang. I died.
So it wasn't a blessing.
Oh.
We were fucked from the beginning.
Guys, Nola's here. We up.
I finally joined.
It is everyone's favorite person.
I play this game too much.
I don't know what name you go by on stream. Is it just your Discord name?
Hey James. Hell.
James.
Call
me Ibs, okay.
E-man.
Hello.
Yeah,
oh,
James.
Decaying Fem Kit.
Yeah.
Hello, James. Decaying Fem Kit.
I don't. Okay, there we go.
Please. Spare me.
Get him, LD. Pop it in, lock in. You've got this. Oh, never mind. There's four of them. Oh no. Oh, GG's.
I survived as long as I could. I think I survived longer
than I... We surprisingly almost had that. If I hadn't gotten sneak attacked one hit.
If I remember correctly, we apparently came back at night 3. So if we already survived one already round, that was a mute point anyway because night Yippee! 5 is a funny wave.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, James, respect the Lex Luthor draft.
He's my boy.
The
do not touch him.
The boy. Whoa. Can I pet the boy, please?
He can do this.
Can I throw an impact grenade at it?
So what? No, so don't. What is our current strategy? Aww. I have police brutality, and there are guys on top of the mountain.
Jump up! Hurrah! Hello? Anyone home? For shotgun ammo. Yes! Yes! A tourniquet, a throwing javelin, first aid kit, a short sword.
I need to remember to not hit my one key or I'll just lose HP.
Yeah, don't hit one. Do not hit one.
Man, these guys are shit shots.
I accidentally
put 20 bullets in my fucking spine. I got hit by a fucking guy dual wielding pistols.
Swoosh, swoosh. Look, I got a tourniquet. Do you need a tourniquet?
No.
Oh.
I currently have 13 bullet holes in my spine.
Look, I got a sword.
And I have police brutality.
I'm gonna
Well, the safe word is police brutality.
You low-key devious for that one, Frost. I bet that's on the bingo card.
I'm just quoting a fucking game.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Yeah, sure you are.
I'm just quoting Payday.
That's a game. Sure it is. Sure.
Look up Payday.
That's a real quote that you
in what's it called again?
The cloaker.
Fucking cloaker.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Okay, Gavin.
Don't worry, I got my mask.
Where are you guys?
I got my
everyone
COVID
fallen?
Mask.
Fallen? Buff time?
My it's hand is my
it's drug time!
Time to hit the gym!
It's time for drugs!
Oh yeah! Oorah! 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 Strong right!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Jimmy.
Woo!
I get healed upon kill.
Send some more! Let me at him.
Oh yeah. Okay. Also, serious question: Do fucking caltrops do literally anything?
They make enemies slower and bleed out.
I have seen them walk over them and do absolutely nothing.
Yeah, it's a chance they work because sometimes they're bugged.
All right. I'm gonna
basically
have to
don't even bother off. Picking.
Stream was fun. Good luck. Good luck, gamers.
That, I can't use this.
Oh, what?
Reappear. Why did he kill himself instead of just leaving? Whatever, I'm not complaining.
Hey, fuck, I stand on shit spikes. Hey, reappear, perfect for me.
I'm just kinda hurting.
So,
And there's so many fucking blueprints. Well, I will scrap at them. Least it's prime scrap.
Who is Clay? I'm sorry to ask this, but I'm like a little special.
Clay is someone who is one of my friends. They are not in VC, they're watching the stream. That's how they're
okay. Hello.
So
I figure they're watching the stream, so they're gonna hear this in a minute and they're gonna like type something in chat.
Yeah.
Anyone want 67 scrap?
What would I make with it, in all honesty? I can't use range weapons.
Oh, I'm glad I saw that last minute. How much time do I have? Oh, I'm fine.
Never mind, I can just murder things instantly, apparently. Okay.
It's been a while since you've actually played. Actually.
Me?
I'm yeah, picking yeah. Reem's shit.
No, didn't we play like 2 days ago?
Oh yeah. But it's been a while since you played. In a minute, I heard you. Just now.
Eating bean. Reducing the hunger.
That was said a minute ago. It was, actually.
What is happening? I can't see stream, so I'm confused, probably because of that.
Okay, guys, I healed up. Rapier! I am the doctor. Even though I do no fucking healing and instead just give you steroids. I'm the best medical professional.
I don't think you're a professional at all.
Ow. Well, that hurt.
When what are you talking about? I give you ton of adrenaline and steroids, and nothing else.
How do you pack a wound?
You fucking, I don't know. When, I'll just take this freaking
hey
old rusty staple gun.
That's not how you pack a wound. To pack a wound, you grab a cloth, you fold it decently, so it's in small squares.
And then jab
and
it into
it in
them.
The wound. Yeah, you shove it in the wound, and
hey
you keep
guys,
folding
you
and folding
see,
and folding.
You want to see something really
it's
cool?
Excruciatingly painful.
Who else joined? Oh. Hey, Clay. Guys, Fallen. Drugs time.
Bonk. To be honest,
Clay.
I kinda
come. Jesus Christ.
Backline.
No, the last
how are here. There now two of them?
Oh, because Reem died.
Yeah, there's two.
So he basically turns his dead friends into...
Yeah, if I gain morale, my meter goes to 100.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
So basically, it's good for him to get morale.
But, I mean, I'm still kind of weak because
yeah.
of it. It's whatever.
Still weak, but it's whatever.
And also, I
if
swear
dies,
this hunger drains. And fuck, it's gone went to level 2 infection. Fuck.
Womp.
We love juggling.
I have 77 here. Scrap. Does anyone want to like craft something?
What would I craft?
I got shotgun shovels, pistol blueprint, and antibiotics. That would have been helpful. That would have been helpful
oh,
like 20 seconds ago.
Hey, Clay. I just threw stuff at people. One of my guys died.
Rip.
I don't know where. He just died. Okay. That's a shame.
Did someone already go through the mountain?
Yeah.
I clipped someone with my hunting egg. Ooh! I missed the jump.
Also, a short sword in here.
I got a splitting axe right now. That is a tier 3.
Nice.
I'm too slow to jump up this.
Yoink.
Oh, that's a fucking dick move. Putting the fucking spikes right on the goddamn ladder.
Okay, I did it.
I'm kind of like crippled.
Guns. I can't use guns. I can't even aim down sights.
Fuck, come on. Let me get to the fucking area.
I see one.
I have an eye pack.
You got an eye fuck?
Yeah, I fuck. My bad. Advanced I fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, got myself a splint.
Alright, I got.
And don't mind me. I'm just
they
gonna do
have,
something funny.
They don't have ammo on them, but they are. They are something, and there are two uses on this, so take that.
Am I in?
I'd think.
Oh my god, I fucking made it. Alright. Comment, Fallen. Time for drugs. You freaking missed it, Gavin.
It's whatever, dude. It doesn't matter. My leg actually broke, it would have kind of mattered. Watch where you're throwing that stuff! My boy's out here, he doesn't have explosion resistance. Dude! He ran away from the enemy, which immediately resulted in my death.
Hmm.
Crazy.
Luckily, the wave ended. But it's gonna be nice.
Luckily, my guy stays alive.
So... Whew! We don't have a BL, do we? A new
agent is joining. We do.
Okay. You.
Is this?
That's my backpack.
Where the fuck did I? There we go.
My poor.
Just
stuff.
Gonna go scrap these things. If I can hopefully find a Reaper things blueprint, this would be fucking perfect.
What would?
The fact I have almost 100 scrap. Fuck.
I'm cooked. Don't go this way.
Why am I crippled again? Yay, a fire axe. Yippee.
Oh, we love fire axe.
I have 100 scrap.
No.
What?
No. Okay. Come on. Back to base.
Back to base.
Nope, I cannot do this. What the fuck happened? I cannot do this. I have 4 morale. I'm at max negatives now.
What? Fuck you.
And I'm... Okay. Grab.
Okay.
Grab. Let me grab this.
I cannot run.
Okay.
I have only now realized how fucked I am.
A new agent is joining your team. Okay. I'm grabbing these. I'm preparing myself. Because we're at wave... we're at night 4. Okay. It's not...
Go grab your stuff quickly.
Okay. You go.
Alright, stay nearby, buddy. I don't want you dying because I feel like you're gonna die somehow. That's something they would do.
Pick.
Alright, we may have to use that.
The mermaid.
Because I can't help this guy because my legs are fucking shattered. You missed. I got it! Who the fuck killed me? Huh? How did I die?
Okay. I did not need to.
I just got killed by a bed. I just got killed by a fucking bomb.
Oof. Definitely not my remote bomb because that's over here.
I was all the way at the front. I just died.
Oh. I'm gonna keep that on. I'm not gonna keep this on me. I'm gonna drop that.
Well, I am. Come on, medical supplies! Come on!
If you can find a BL, that would be lovely. We're going into night 5.
A KSG blueprint?
I'm so confused how I died.
You might have had. Okay. Okay, ow. Okay, cool. Just slow and steady.
Who's fucking shooting?
AI.
For real?
Oh.
I found a Yari?
Yeah, that's how you say it, Yardy.
Is a KG, a KGS blueprint good? Oh, fuck that, fuck that, fucked up. God damn it! What the fuck?
Thank God morale only goes up to 4.
Yeah, I know.
I got stuck on a fucking wall. Freaking geometry fucked me.
Chat filter is crazy for real.
Okay, nice.
Little bit I died at the freaking mountain entrance.
Okay, let me. I'll
try. I have an idea. It involves a bomb.
Don't pick that
it's
up.
It's too late, isn't it?
No.
I got this! Do not go to the mountain entrance! Okay, I won't be able to grab everything at once, but I'll be able to grab
it. Sledgehammer guy right behind you!
I'm fine. Okay.
Can I get my-
1, 2, and 3, because you really want this one, apparently, from what I've been seeing.
Eh.
Gotta climb up here.
I'm gonna stay in the back again.
I can't pick up anything more. Go grab the rest of the stuff. Malware.
I know.
Actually, I need to use this. Because I'm going to get injured immediately as soon as I pull out my hand.
Okay, proximity mine.
Okay.
Oh, that's what killed me, probably.
Yeah, proximity. Do not stay by proximity mines.
Yeah, I'll stand in front of them. Get this motherfucker. Get them! Destroy the weak!
Okay. How's chat going? I feel like there's stuff going on in chat, but I'm like, guessing that.
In hell, Clay scared the shit out of me.
Okay,
I did it, and I'm at max HP again, somehow. How the hell do you get to 2 HP and live?
That's Clay.
Clay, take...
Are you bleeding?
Might be.
Do we even have any healing items? No, the fuck we don't.
Well, I used a med kit. If you have ardor, you're dead in the next second. No artery, surprising.
Okay. He doesn't have bleed.
If he has normal bleed, he's fine.
Oh, found a revolver, a peacemaker. Found a crafting bench. Medkit, fuck you. Oh, I found a tourniquet.
Oh, fuck. God damn it, I just realized. Okay.
The sludge queen around the corner.
Risk runner be chilling, though. I just be chilling.
Where the hell are these two beating the shit out of each other?
Oh, this... okay.
Hey, come at me.
I I found a second backpack. Anyone want? I found three backpacks.
I'm not picking anything up because I have my fist.
I'm dropping them off the side of the band and
okay, I'm gonna lose all my HP.
No, fuck it.
To grab the stuff. I found a gun. Anyone want it?
I got everyone backpacks.
I already have a backpack. Do we have a spare?
Exactly. LD, here you go.
Hey, anyone here. Good with a gun?
Take that. LD.
I can't use any of them.
LD.
I have a backpack here. Already. But I'll keep that here, just in case. Do not...
Okay, we have a few spare backpacks.
I have a peacemaker, and I ain't afraid to use it.
Both of them are dead. I'm cooked.
Where did that revolver go? Fuck! Sledgehammer guy! Fucking it's hell!
I tried. I just
okay,
got
what did
so
that
many hit markers.
Sledgehammer guy do? He fucking punched me and stunned me.
Yeah, that's what he does.
Damn it! I tried, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Where did the fucking gun I dropped go?
I think Clay grabbed it.
God damn it.
He said in chat, a gun.
I can't see chat as I'm in the middle of getting... middle of a guy charging me in the face.
Logan.
Daniel, I have a great idea.
What?
We're gonna do the wall.
Hmm.
A great strategy.
What does that
truck.
Mean?
Oh, I know we got bug wall.
We're gonna go in a corner and we're gonna commit the wall.
Want me to do that?
I have the funny perk already. We're gonna commit the Belgian steel blanket or whatever the fuck it's called. I don't
damn,
know.
Damn, those fucking spikes
wall in
blend. Blend in with the fucking floor.
Warning. Agent on your team is down.
We love
the fuck happened?
We love insta morale.
Who died?
Clay.
Can I guess
why
they stepped on
morale
something explosive?
If you don't know the person dies. Like, if the agent didn't inform you, you wouldn't be sad.
True, true. Oh, I got a found it all. I forgot. How much does a hunting axe do? 5. It's fine.
I forgot that bombs explode. I don't know what to say. You've bamboozled me. You have got me speechless.
So my only line of defense currently is proximity mines and a single hunting axe.
My only line of defense is gun.
You want me to deal with it?
And a freaking direct impact nade.
You,
all
you
right.
Want to, you want me to deal with the first wave? I can deal with the first wave.
No, guys.
So
I have the best idea.
So are we doing
guys,
bug
follow
meta?
Me. Guys, follow me.
Why am I suddenly getting...
Get over here, malware!
What?
We're going in this corner.
Yeah, the meta.
Clay, fucking follow us.
This corner. Trust me. Everyone stand around here.
Around where?
Here. Daniel, where are you?
Where the...
I hit the wrong button. I'm so stupid. Just bully them. Bully them.
Fucking missed.
I can't believe I misclicked.
Fuck it!
Oh, fuck.
How did I die?
Ow.
Okay, can we- ow. How about we reset? That ow. Went horribly.
I'll be fine.
Ow. Wait! What the fuck? He fucking walked in front of me and made the fucking impact nade hit me in the face.
Let me just,
Clay! Everybody, we shall press it. Zero at once. Is everyone ready?
No, I'll be fine. Okay, I got it. I'm completely fine. Let's go. Let's go. Three morale gang. For real. I'm not ruining all my scrap work. I just got cool. Good scrap. Oh fuck.
Fuck, I hate those damn spikes!
Hi.
Tis for the scratch.
Mauer!
What? What?
Kind of in the
want some drugs?
Are they gonna do shit?
Don't they?
I'm still almost dead. I have artery. Nice job.
That would. Bro.
Womp womp.
My legs are broken.
Your legs are broken. My arteries are currently bleeding. Can we press zero?
We're bleeding.
Can we all press zero?
We fight. We die. We die with glory, Gavin.
I can notice.
As I'm limping to said glory.
I have arterial bleeding.
Eh. The flag of victory! Wave it high!
We're gonna go in the corner again, but this time I'm not gonna mess it up.
What even is the strategy?
Wall.
He's Bugman. He can form a wall of bugs that poison.
I'm not Bugman. I'm Shieldman.
Oh. Oh, you're shield. Oh. Then,
you get the idea.
Who joined the VC?
Colton! Reinforcements!
Reinforcements!
Five players, fuck
you. SWAT team, get over here. SWAT.
Just.
What's the maximum number of players?
Five.
I can somehow jump, but not sprint.
Asthma.
Who's got
for
a
glory,
fucking...
For glory, man! For glory!
Who's getting murdered in the background?
Me.
I just heard... Oh.
I got a little fish. I'm gonna punch someone in the face. Hwah! Alright, is everyone prepared for the marginal line? We're gonna do it correctly this time. Get him! Get him! We did it! Marginal line!
Yippee.
I'm still bleeding out, rapidly.
They still walked past us.
Yeah, because we have to keep them there. Normally we have bugs to make them puke. Colton, can you be bug guy?
I can be bug guy.
I wanna be bug
later.
Guy.
Mauer.
Well, if you wanna be bug guy, then you
Mauer can be bug guy.
I am current Lazarus. I am medic guy.
This is the worst run I've ever seen. Everyone has died but Daniel.
For a morale gang, let's go.
I'm cooked. I'm fine.
I'm cooked.
All I freaking hear is, I'm freaking cooked. Boom.
I'm cooked.
Quite literal,
Colton. We need reinforcements.
Hey, I'm basically reinforcements. Don't worry.
I'm bleeding out.
Our reinforcements need reinforcements. I need a medic. Wait, actually, Gavin, shouldn't in my like drugs things, drug thing, temporarily stop it.
No.
I'm just gonna take this.
It
real quick.
Only stops the normal bleeding, not the arterial.
Okay.
Hey, man.
Drop slide is cool.
I found a first aid kit.
What happens if you press one? You go to your one slot.
What happens when you press zero?
Do not press zero.
You die.
You die zero, and you fucking end your life.
You slit your throat. Press M.
N is just worse than slitting your throat because it's delayed.
Press M.
Come on.
Press M. Trust.
Don't press N.
Press M.
Oh.
It's better than zero.
No. Zero is always.
How the hell am I still alive? I'm walking around at snail speed.
Yeah, same.
What is that, a morale moment?
Actually,
yeah,
morale
and my character's
I
just
have
normally
low. 4 morale right now.
Yeah, me and Daniel, if we get more morale.
Morale moment.
I mean, Daniel can't get more. Yeah. If I get more, I'm gonna be as slow as Daniel.
And I'm completely fine, thing is.
No, I am not a shark. I swear.
I have arterial bleeding. I'm limping. Colton, be Bugman.
No, I'm Knife Guy.
No, be Bugman. We need Bugman.
Please, please, no. Please, no. Move. I am not getting stuck in the goddamn thing.
Hey, guys, I just spawned. That should probably mean you should come home.
I have Firebomb. I'm going out in a fucking blaze of glory.
I'm about to pull press zero with a gun in my hand.
Gavin here. It can help ward it off temporarily.
I'm at 50 HP. Colton, get to the side room. We're doing the marginal line.
What?
The marginal line. The French.
I thought you said marginalized. Like what?
Hi.
I'm gonna die because I can't get there in time.
Hey, Colton.
I
told Dan
I
can really
use
assistance.
Hey, go help him.
I'm alive.
There you go. Second one.
Get them in front of the shield. Get them in front of the shield.
Who left?
Clay guy.
Shark.
They also left the VC
server.
Yep, okay, so Clay is
in. Push me, help. I'm at three more out,
bro.
Daniel,
your ghost put this man through a fucking wall.
You cannot move an inch anymore.
Gavin, complain about three morale. Me currently at 4.
Me and Daniel cannot move. Daniel, me and you are the same fucking speed, man.
It's fine. I can work with slow speed, actually.
I can't move. You're faster than me!
That's because I'm conserving my sprint speed.
I don't have sprint!
Hey, Wakazashi.
You guys...
My legs are literally broken.
You guys told me to join in so fast, I forgot to swap out my fucking...
It's fine.
...auxiliary.
Help.
Crude bandage.
Can I just press
anyone need, cancer pills?
Not me, I just got to stage 2.
I got, Gavin, I got just third and fourth first aid
kit.
I got a combat stimulant. That's kind of
Gavin, here, take it. Take
oh,
first
also,
aid.
I have a. Hold on, here. Would this help?
Where are you, Gavin?
Keep that on you.
Well, here, have some cancer.
Here.
What about this? Would this help?
No, it's a combat stim. That's literally the opposite of what I can do.
You need the orange one for him.
Gavin, here you go.
I just want to die, man. Oh, God damn it.
Our goal, keep Gavin as long as possible.
Die.
keep him alive with his fucking artery bleeding.
Hey, where's your crude bandage? I could use some of that.
There's multiple crude bandages around. Two down here, actually.
Yeah, I should have said something. There is someone at mountain.
I can't move any faster than this. I don't think I can.
I'm coming.
Oh, I can sprint. I have sprint again.
Hoorah!
I have my
help
horrible
me, God!
Sprint. Oh, I'm at. Oh, shit,
I move so slowly.
I'm also gonna fucking die. Well, Gavin, when you got a fourth member in the,
God damn the... it!
I'm
not moving! I'm not moving.
No, fuck it. Okay,
everyone I literally can't
in
move.
In that fucking room, last stand.
That room is better, is not keeping us alive any longer, bro. It is over for us. I can't even
I have one firebomb, and I'm going out in a blaze of fucking glory.
No, please.
I invited my dad to watch. Okay, guys, this is important. I invited my dad to watch the stream. I'm not sure if he's gonna, so don't say anything racist.
Bro, I am black.
We don't say racist stuff. Hey, Daniel, how's it going?
My favorite.
No, that's mine.
I have exhaust. Help.
Let me get my pee-pee
cutter. Are you dying faster? Wait, Gavin,
yeah,
here you go.
Yeah, because my artery's bleeding out faster.
There you go. Now run. It should give you speed.
I've been buffed.
Rattle 'em, boys!
Just stay here. They'll do our bidding. Don't want to make out. some stuff is happening out there.
Men! Valhalla!
I'm just getting the
sizzles. No.
And he killed me before I could throw it!
Nice shot.
I got this! I got this!
See? I can see you moving at 2 miles at point mile per hour.
How do I live? I just want to die.
I can see Gavin moving at just a crawl at this point.
I can't even sprint.
You need the
blue. It won't let me sprint.
You need just the blue.
It won't let me sprint.
Okay, keep Gavin alive, people.
I just want to die. I want to bleed out and die.
No. Keep Gavin alive.
Operation.
You're just injecting more blood into me, man.
Yes.
Oh my god. I can't climb ladder.
I can't even climb up the ladder because you're so slow.
I see a gun over there.
Operation Extend Gavin's Suffering is a go.
James, Winter.
Can a regular bleed kill you?
Gavin, here you go.
No.
Okay, cool.
No! Wow.
Gavin, here.
Stay away from me.
Take it.
I don't
Take
even
the know. Damn first aid kit.
I'm gonna blow myself up with a piece of dynamite. There's a guy coming for you.
Would an MRE help?
No.
Kinda, actually.
Necessities actually
I'm gonna do it.
I found a tourniquet.
Bro, I can't see anything. It's like my FOV is on 2 because there's so
as
much.
As soon as I find a fucking tourniquet, Gavin fucking gets shot.
Nice.
I was gonna kill myself anyway.
I found a way to end your suffering. What do you mean?
Daniel, do you have a spare inventory space?
I got like a few. I also have enough
gun.
To get the one gun. The funny. Oh, I don't need this.
The hammer gun? No, I don't.
Okay, everybody Colton, stay alive so Daniel doesn't get more out.
I know. I loaded it. I just want you to bring it back.
Oh. Okay.
Or something. Hunting axe. Daniel,
are you faster than me when I have 4 morale and you have 4 morale?
Guys, I have Pungize and Caltrop.
I can tell you one thing. For some reason, my sprint is also, like, bugged. I don't think I'm supposed to be able to sprint.
Okay, I'm able to sprint again. I'm able to walk.
Yippee!
I'm able to move my body correctly.
Pungize. Pungies?
Bunjai.
I'm going out with a blaze of impact glory.
No, don't put it there. That's their flank. We don't need anything there. Margin all line for a reason. It's called what are you doing?
Bring another one up there.
It's called the marginal line for a reason, right, Colton?
Okay.
This is night 5.
I misclicked that and almost fucking threw that.
You literally could have killed all 3 of you. With that.
I'm literally at 17 HP.
Colton, throw the knives! You missed.
Oh my god, the damage.
There you go.
Boom! Is she fanning that thing?
Yeah.
Can she fan the revolver? Oh my god.
You can't get more than.
That's going malware.
Oh, Clay, you can't get 9 morale. It only goes up to 4.
That would be funny, though.
It will be really funny. But there wouldn't be any points since you just wouldn't be able to move. Rutro Reggie.
Rutro Reggie.
Oh god.
Seems we're kind of cooked.
Oh god.
Don't move.
Punch him in the face! Okay, we did it. Help them!
Do you need me?
Don't worry, Daniel. You're doing fine. I'm just gonna sit here for a second.
Okay.
We did it somehow.
Well, you-
Nice.
I love the fact that I am doing absolutely nothing over here.
You're gonna carry, Daniel. Just watch. We're all gonna be dead and you're just gonna mow him down. It'll be fantastic.
Guys, I'm just gonna go to the bathroom.
Oh no, they broke the bungee!
They kept the other one though, don't worry.
Sorry, what were you saying, Daniel?
They kept the other- Gavor!
Yeah! Oh, I gotta turn up the music!
So, what does that mean?
We're gonna die!
So we've made it 2 wave, what now?
Daniel, I got something for you!
Get him!
Daniel, I have the salvation!
Gavin, I swear to god, if you get that- Why are you giving that to Daniel? Please! Oh, okay, never mind. I thought you picked up a med kit.
Hey guys,
oh shit!
What happened?
He's
Daniel. Where are you?
Okay, I'm not going near malware. Malware's gonna die.
The fucking sniper on my ass,
Daniel. What? Daniel,
I found medical supplies.
No. The mountain is not the mountain. The left side is off limits.
Yippee,
why?
I
have no balls, Colton.
I have 3 morale.
If I don't go to the most dangerous place on the map, I have no balls.
I can't jump. Oh no, I can. Gavin, don't go that way.
I got healing items, so we can at least survive somewhat.
Get down! Incoming airstrike. I have a bow and a will to live.
You got medical supplies.
I have
3 morale and almost stage 2 cancer.
And first aid kit. Colton, I can. You can actually help.
Guys, could we get some like traps?
We did have traps. We had some.
Do not go that way, malware. Do not go that way.
The left side is dead. Oh my god!
SpongeBob, be careful, SpongeBob!
Give me!
Be
careful, SpongeBob. Mallor, please.
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna go
be careful, SpongeBob!
Oh my Christ, I'm at 7 health!
Please.
I killed them all, I did it!
In here, healing items.
Hey, Colton, how's that HP?
What does a 1-4 SD do?
It's like...
Lots of HP instantly.
Yeah.
Not instantly, over time.
Hey
Colton, guess how many shots I have left in this bow?
I'm just gonna take all these.
Guess how many shots I have left in this bow?
1.
Yeah.
Whew!
I have any ammunition? I have nothing but just-
Hey guys, I'm at a reasonable health pool.
I wanna let you all know, it was nice knowing y'all.
Does he pick up shotgun shells for a bow?
Oh, where's my MREs? Oh, I must have dropped them when I died.
I have an MRE. Our only last healing item is a
fucking oh, my MRE!
That was the only food item I had. Alright, alright, boys.
Where's the gun?
It's you and I.
Oh my god!
Yippee! 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 It's do or die! So let's do it instead of die!
We're doing it, we're doing it. Well, Sludgy's have... dead.
That's an AK scout. Stamina. AK scout. How are we alive?
Hey, do we have tablets or anything?
No. We have a used recurve bow. Throw your
I see.
Slit your wrist. Slit your wrist now.
What is he doing? What is he doing? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Daniel, shoot!
Marginal line! Breach! We're being breached! The marginal line from the left side, left side, left
oh,
side,
god.
Left side!
Got him.
Oh, nice job.
Shit! You blowed it!
Got him! Fuck you!
I got 2 steps!
We did it, Daniel! We live Scavor!
That was Scavor?
How are we living this?
I have no items in my inventory, by the way. I'm literally bone dry. It's like I just spawned.
Hey guys, max health and no morale. Let's get a move on.
Hey guys, me with my 3 morale.
Me and Daniel 3 morale chilling.
Oh my god, there's already a guy.
But it's really funny because, you got that morale.
I just saw a massive wave of people and I was just stabbing directly towards
it. I got my weapon back, so yippee, I guess. Okay, there's spikes here.
I have no health.
A gun guy over there. No, don't go this way, Gavin. If you have no health, that's not a good idea.
Two gun guys, be careful.
I'm fine.
Yikes!
Military fork.
The yikes is crazy.
I'll take it. I like, forking.
What?
Is that a thing?
I like,
okay.
We need usables and traps.
Yes, we do.
I got a hunting axe and a bandage.
Serpentine!
Hey, I have an endurance injector.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I don't really want to say they're... I don't want to say they're... Oh, guys, cancer tablets and a firebomb.
How's it going, guys? Don't mind my HP, that's normal.
What is the virus canonically called that is, you know, killing us?
I think there's actually
systematic infection.
Systematic infection.
Firebomb, fuck yeah!
Oh,
yes. I just have systematic infection. It's at stage 3 now.
Oh.
It's just called a systematic infection?
Yoink.
Also, is there anything up here on this watchtower?
Impact nade.
No.
Sometimes guns spawn up there in ammo.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a freaking blueprint.
Okay, there's
kill me! Strike me down!
Impact nade here.
No!
We freaking need as many usables as we
oh
can get.
Oh my god.
No!
Yes!
No. Why can't I not die?
You wanna die?
Give me the med kit then.
I wanna die.
Oh
you
my god.
Die? Gavin, look up. 51. Look up. Do you wanna die? I have.
Strike me down, Zeus. You don't have the balls.
Why would you waste the med kit on?
He
used
worry.
The med kit.
Don't
oh
worry,
my
I
god.
Have an advanced IFAC. I mean, IPUC.
That's
don't
not...
worry.
Okay, so the supplies managed to get was a crude bandage, a hunting axe, and a firebomb.
Also,
I got cancer tablets
guys,
and endurance injection.
Look me down, Zeus.
You don't have the balls.
You don't got the moxie.
I just watched it on stream.
Oh, he didn't respawn.
Yeah.
Why?
Busy. Ich weiß nicht.
Hold on, let me just pull out my chapstick. Flank! Marginal line!
Daniel,
flank,
you're left!
Marginal line flank!
Oh, that's one? Oh.
Combat injector!
Okay, why do we still have that bow? I thought it was empty.
Combat!
He's on fire! He's on fire! He's on fire! He's on fire!
Dang
Daniel on fire! Loser, you set Daniel on fire!
Oh my god.
You killed us all!
Daniel! Advance health kit!
Colton, you've killed all of us! Left, Daniel, to the left! Oh, they're killing each other.
They've luckily been marked, so they luckily spawn, guys.
I didn't know you could set teammates on fire like that, I'm so sorry.
Oh my god.
Yeah, if you walk into the mall, you're fired.
Oh my fucking god, please.
There's another wave, it's so over. Daniel, run.
You're not getting me alive.
Daniel, you're being marginalized.
Not getting you alive is kind of their plan.
Why didn't it let Gavin spawn when spawned back in?
Womp womp.
I tried. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry for lighting you on fire.
That's on me.
I was like, don't do that. You're gonna set Daniel on fire immediately. Walk.
I was screaming. What was I supposed to do? I was on
not
fire.
Walk toward him. Not walk toward him like a civilized human being.
I could have had that. Probably.
There's no way to clutch that. I set you on fire.
No, I was almost. I think I was almost at. My ability was about to go back off again. I could have done
that. Guys, we can ball.
Damn it, I fucking nicked the.
Oh my god, I have traps. Okay. Oh my god, I have nanites. Oh,
I found a turnit.
Guys, we're set.
I found a tourney.
Jesus!
Man. We're both trying to get the MRE, and there's a pike guy trying to stab us.
Stab?
I probably skipped.
Why your jiu-jitsu,
Jiu-jitsu? Cry about it. He's gonna use Taekwondo on you.
He literally jumped up 7 stories.
It's fighting a ghost. Never mind. No, they killed my ghost.
Womp.
My heart is actually beating right now.
Colton, that's all it deserved. One singular womp.
Womp.
Freaking walked into the barbed wire.
Okay.
I don't like the fact that this map feels empty.
So we're doing the hallway again?
I mean, it didn't seem
that
bad.
Yeah, I'm a bug guy. We have no shield.
Okay. At least in this frickin' area, setting up traps actually does something.
Oh god, no kizzy.
Alright guys, there's a lot of medical supplies right here. And by that I mean there's a lot of cancer drugs.
Oh.
Let's go.
What is that sound? Oh, it's you.
What is that sound? Oh, it's you.
It's the swarm of mods.
God damn it.
They are mods, they're my bugs, they're my beloved baby boys.
Yummy.
They're my beloved baby boys.
Okay, so I'm fine with fucking fists then.
I think we're all fighting with fists right now. Daniel, we were gonna save that. It's fine. If someone flanks, it's fine. Get your bugs away from me.
Two very different reactions. Listen, they're just gonna stay in the box. Don't waste that.
Well, I killed someone.
My hit markers!
Hit markers be damned. My bugs can kill.
See, my bugs can kill. Cry about it. Cry. Whine. Whine.
I have 2 MREs. I'm eating this one right now. And I'm gonna save the other one for tonight. For tomorrow night.
Fuck you. I'm eating your MRE off.
Imagine I get an Aquafil bottle, that would be amazing.
No, fuck you, I'm gonna go kill as many enemies as I can find.
So like, what does it do?
Oh,
what is...
yeah, give me a sec.
I've channeled
that's
Daniel
boy.
Going to the
We're
wiki.
What's going
what are
on?
We doing?
There's a sad What's boy.
Good? Oh, can I hit him with
aggravated.
An axe and not kill him?
He's aggravated.
If I hit him with a hunting axe, would that kill him?
No.
Oh. Who did that, and where?
Yeah. Basically, if you're starved, you lose.
Oh, that tickler is beating the shit out of some castle 10% enemies.
10% defense and 20%.
He's going to the castle. No worries.
20% melee damage, and being dehydrated, you lose 20% defense and 10% melee damage. If you are nourished, you get 5 defense more and 10 melee damage more increased.
Just don't go to the castle, guys.
And 10% defense and 5% melee damage when you're quenched.
I got Cal's Trump.
Okay, so yes, it's worth. What the fuck?
It is very worth.
I'm sorry, Father, if you saw this, I swore! Oh, dynamite!
I think everyone swore, at least once.
How is the sickler still killing them? Okay, now it's cooked. It's going in the castle. It's dead now. Okay, it's over.
It's not in the castle. It's up against one of the wood walls. It's stuck.
Oh. Okay, just don't go near it.
Man, I really wish I had that throwing axe.
For real.
It isn't gonna kill it.
Did she just send a swarm of bugs after a random guy?
I need his food.
Tablets. There's more stuff.
I need a cancer medication.
I have cancer. I have cancer medication.
You have a splint?
There's a... Yeah.
Hey, drop it. Oh, you dropped it, like, right out of my range, dude.
I swore because I heard a spooky thing in my earball. My ear hole.
Alright, guys, I have a one-shot idea.
Can I load this? I can. Hey, guys, guns loaded.
5, 4, 3.
Ooh, 6 shells! Gun out the.
Group up.
Hey guys, I'm level 90.
Let's go!
Marginal line flank, marginal line flank, this is why we don't stay back that far. Normally we stand like right under here, because otherwise they'll flank through this way.
That's why I'm standing all the way in the back, because you guys are up there.
Daniel, next time we all die, can we do slash start holdout?
Fine.
What's that?
Holdout?
It's fun, it's fun, that's all you need to know.
It's another game mode that Decaying Winter has.
I'm looking for some water.
I have a water bottle.
Military machete, boar spear.
Oh my god. Yeah, I don't have any melee.
Grab a machete or boar spear.
A crude, No, 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 no!
Is something in there or something?
No, blood literally just jumped on me. And it scared me.
the blood that you've been
sorry, I was panicking because I was still fighting him. He's got a gun.
I have a backpack now.
I'm dehydrated, but also my hunger isn't going down. I don't know why. Is it because I ate an MRE?
Yeah, it's gonna take a little bit before it starts going down.
Also, I have max, so like.
Let's fucking go! It's pause. Everyone cross off pause joining the stream randomly off your bingo sheets.
And talking about them.
Oh, heck.
And talking about
them. We also have 5 people now, fuck yeah.
Again, technically.
You got chaka.
Hey Colton, where are you?
This time it's 5 people. Or 4 people who can actually play this fucking game.
And who haven't played for the first time. You don't need to be mean.
They have played other times.
I'm just gonna book it. Book.
Fuck.
All I could get was a first aid kit, and that's pretty much it.
Scared. Pause away. Pause left, apparently.
Anyone got a little bit of food? I'll give someone a Ule Cola if they give me.
By the way, do not stand in front of the doorway.
Colton, I'll give you some cola if you give me some food. I'm gonna give you water. just for that, you're not seeing the light of day anymore, buddy.
Yeah, well, guess what? Whoa, minefield be upon ye!
Turn around. Don't turn around.
Oh.
Where did you get that?
I found it.
How many bullets you got?
It's fully loaded.
Because this has 12 bullets.
This is 100.
Ooh. Pretty.
Colton, turn around.
Ooh,
Colton.
Pretty.
Look!
I did it, guys! I'm such a helpful asset to the team!
I am like, totally the best right now.
Why am I so low?
He's joined and then left.
Yeah. He said something...
He said, what? Poo.
Or, well, he's something tagged, and then, like, what? And then that. So, I'm...
He probably joined the wrong game.
Oof.
I saw him playing a SCP roleplay earlier.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Was that
a
scream
Glock
of a...
Marari. 17
was that a,
shot,
was that a scream of a monster?
I got
or is it
a,
just kind of your mods
going
gun. Away.
I got a Glock in my Rari. 17 shot, 738.
Shush. Yes, we get it. You have a Glock.
In my Rari.
I've got a 22 broom handle.
Yeah, but guess what? He's got two Glocks.
I also found
yeah,
two first aid
he
kits.
He don't have bugs. MRE!
I still need an aquafill water bottle.
No, you
don't!
Oh.
No, it's a double barrel. It's a bubble Daryl.
Damn it.
What happened?
I died. Like a fucking noob.
Ow.
Slide guy.
I ain't going out with a simple bang!
Slide guy came towards me and he was about to kill me, and I did the stupidest thing anyone with a gun could do, which is pull it out. And I shot him. Basically. And I lost all of that stuff. Well,
oh, here. Colton, replacement.
Colton, do you have an MRE, Colton?
What if I said I did?
What if I said I had three?
Where did you get three?
I did cancer medication!
No,
please don't give me
actually,
an MRE.
Actually, same.
I was gonna do that
same.
Anyway.
I am about to hit third stage.
I was gonna give you an MRE out of the kindness of my heart, but then you tried to fucking kill me. What is wrong with you?
Right, lads.
Oh,
fuck
like
you. Give me all your small ammo. Give me all your small ammo right now.
I'm not gonna be helpful.
Small ammo? Here you go.
I'd enjoy that small ammo. That's light.
Well, boys.
I've got long, short, shells, everything.
I don't have small.
I just stabbed a guy in the face and then fucking ran.
Yep, that's the average experience.
See.
I am one of the horde. I am one with the horde. The horde is one with me and I am one with the horde.
I need some tablets.
There are some here.
Colton. Would you like some? Colton, are you thirsty? By any chance?
Maybe.
Are you thirsty?
Maybe.
Hey, guess what I have to say about that?
I may be a bit dehydrated.
Ooh, Proxy Cola!
It's a... It's actually an Ule Cola.
Why do we... Whatever.
Fuck tax, I use my freaking mask, goddamn.
See how Colton's mean to me, but I'm very kind to him.
I did it for the funny. It was really funny to eat those beans right in front of you.
I ate an MRE in front of you before. Ow.
Not.
Watch out, just stay behind me.
He only threw up, he didn't die.
Oh, no, my stuff.
More tablets.
Gotta run through here.
Can you stun a hanger?
Oh, hey, look.
No.
Back.
Actually, no, wait, you can shove hangers, I forgot about that.
Steel snares!
Wait,
oh, yes.
Oh, I'd want to take that just because I like to want them. I got two tablets, and when could tablets stack? What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know.
Stack.
Yeah.
Oh.
They've always been.
I mean, I guess that makes sense.
They can only stack
because
up to two, I think. So. Or no, not two, four.
I've got two tablets here.
Who's
crude bandage and an impact nade.
I hear a monster.
Yeah, I just killed it.
Oh.
Oh, here's the screen music.
How many times have we died to a hidden?
No,
like twice.
300.
Is today. Oh no. Pop's
what?
Not gonna be in VC, so.
What?
Look in game chat.
No comms.
What is no comms run? What's
he
that?
Isn't able to speak.
He is
now a mute. The
average
mute man in America. He's lost all of his.
I got an I4S.
I was about to say something way more unhinged than that, but I'm glad I said that instead of something way more unhinged. I'm cooked.
Hoorah! What class is Paul's?
The executioner.
Vagabond.
Vagabond.
Guys, okay. I'm gonna die,
hey,
but I got a P90.
A P90 is not worth your life.
I'm not fast enough to get back because I broke my leg.
Hold on. I can help you.
I'm dead. It's been nice knowing y'all. Warning. Agent on your team
is down. Fuck. Hopefully he can respawn.
No,
he fuck.
Yeah, basically
I died like right at that corner. I pinged where I was.
That's a lot of enemy gamers.
Guys, move!
Oh my god!
Jesus is almost dead. That's crazy.
Use the LMG. Actually, I had a lot of shells in my. I had a lot of shells in my pack, so use that. But I gotta go.
No. Colton, you do not, in fact, have to leave. You are skipped.
I gotta go. My father's right behind me. He's gonna kill me.
Oh, womp womp.
He's looking at me disappointingly.
Womp womp.
So basically normal.
He's still staring at me.
Out of nowhere, Jesus was murdered. Womp womp.
Oh, yep. It's only Daniel left. Okay, good luck, Daniel.
Me and my third fucking four morale again.
I mean, you don't need to move. You don't need to move when you have a mini gun.
Last
fine.
One alive and four morale. For what, the third time now?
Fuck! God damn it! I'm sorry.
It's like. Is
I
okay.
Guess let's go to
hold out yeah /start hold out main menu.
Is it any better than this or
it's
is it
funnier.
Just as
it's funnier
just do a /start or is it I don't know if it did it. Slash.
It's /start holdout, all one word. /start holdout, all one word.
Prospect left?
Let's go, roll out.
You're
not going
in.
Wait, hold on, don't roll out yet, hold on, I need to... I need to change my equipment. I forgot. Oh, Chase is here. No way.
Let's go.
Hey, Chase. I'm ready, by the way.
Logan, are you coming back? Crosswick?
Ow.
Okay. I guess let's go.
I have the best idea.
What?
Are you joining?
Honey, I'm home.
It says you guys are still playing Decaying Winter.
Yeah,
it's in Decaying Winter.
Oh.
It's a mode that I had to basically put in a command for. Yeah, you didn't.
How do I?
Yeah, I just put in the command. Now it's set to the other game mode. You can just click play in it, and you'll be back.
Hooah!
You'll be in the game mode. Don't worry.
Fuck you.
What is this game mode?
Basically, you know that helipad?
I'm made of steel.
We are now
through the fire. They call me.
Yeah.
Tower defense, but you are the tower.
Yeah, basically, we are protecting
Clash Royale.
Yeah, we're protecting someone.
Chase, do you want to play Clash Royale?
What do you mean by that?
This is essentially Clash Royale. We're guarding a guy, and on the other side, they're just there as well, guarding themselves. You see what I mean?
Okay.
Clash Royale. Jeez, follow me. So, trust me, I have-
What the fuck?!
He did not load.
Why did I just get launched into the fucking ceiling?
He got launched in the stratosphere.
Why did-
Why?!
Yeah, why?
Bug.
Oh, that's just a bug that happens.
He's a barbarian.
For real.
Welp, I'm spectating this round then, I guess.
You get to see how, the game plays out before, since we all know what we're kind of doing.
360 no scope. There's still more. I missed.
So we rushing?
That's what me and Chase did.
Alright.
We don't want blueprints. Fuck the blueprints. Ew, disgusting. Get out of my sight.
Oh yeah, we don't need the blueprints, do we?
Chase, take this.
Oh yeah, and we don't have the infection in this, by the way. In this game mode, infection does not exist.
Yeah, it does not exist. I may be cooked because I have a broken leg, so I may just shoot myself.
Okay.
Morale, we can restart.
Scissors.
Oh yeah, I forgot the storm here is brutal. It does so much more damage.
Oh yeah,
we're dead.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, I forgot the storm does more damage. Everyone, press zero now.
Right here.
That's the wave, by the way. That's the entire wave. I think.
Let's go to morale. Let's go.
I spawn in and get shot in the head.
Okay.
There's something hitting
me. None of them had guns.
Okay, Logan. Basically, when it comes to people, respawning and stuff, once it says that the, wave is starting or, like, the storm's getting there, that's when people can no
longer,
come back.
Alright, Chase, we got this.
That's when people respawn, is when the storm starts. Basically.
So what the fuck do I do?
Basically, you go around the map. You basically could go everywhere. You could go into the castle. You just can't go into our base anymore.
Ow.
Basically scavenge and then go to the middle. The middle, the storm is really fast. So if it says storm's approaching, just start leaving.
Get home ASAP.
Yeah. Like, I got a
even,
gun.
Even...
Let's go.
Steel snares.
Don't mind my HP. I'm fine.
M249.
M249, let's go. 200 bullets in a chamber.
We'll see. If I can fucking... There we go.
100. Should I just put down snares randomly?
They nerf it? I swear it was more.
Basically, around this, like, you see this green rim? Yeah, this is basically our area. Basically.
I also picked up this gun, but I've got zero ammo for it.
I gotta go back! Gotta get back!
I swear to God.
Three morale? Question mark? Oh, I see him! He's coming! Just see this!
What's good, guys?
Just see this. Okay, it's coming from this way. This way.
I got this. Let's go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about, Chase. Good stuff.
Why am I getting ear thing?
You use a syringe? Question mark.
Yeah, syringe gets the ear buzzing thing.
Everybody, please drop your salvage. I would love that. I would love to consume.
Oh, okay, yeah. This game is also scavenge heavy, too. Like, you rely on, salvage a lot, and you get
I don't have enough salvage. No, I don't have enough salvage. We gotta go get more salvage.
I heard the French voice on.
Yeah, because I had a FAMAS.
Yeah, but it's like, random.
No, it's based on FAMAS.
Oh, really?
Yeah because FAMAS is a French gun.
I thought it was just a random,
No. Why would they do that?
For the FAMAS. Not just random for any gun.
Oh, god damn it.
A blueprint. A Reaper.
Yeah, oh, new weapon. It's just a scythe. Nothing special.
Basically,
I mean,
okay.
It's just more damage.
Think of it as we are now the enemy. And they're trying to kill us.
This town ain't big enough for both of us.
Yeah, basically. This town ain't big enough for the both of us. We're stuck here, and this is like endless wave mode, basically. So they'll just keep coming.
Both of us.
And it's up. Basically, you know scrap, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna need it for like stuff like this. Like,
I guess, here, take mine? Why? Okay, why isn't it letting
me? How am I alive?
Because
it says I have 30, but I can't drop it.
Do the plus.
Guys, help! I need some medical supplies.
Do the what?
Click T, go to salvage, and then click basically.
I require medical supplies. I'm cooked.
Buffing.
There's an IFAC, there's a tourniquet, there's a splint.
Ah, IFAC. That's what I need in my veins right now.
By the way, the M249 on the ground is mine. Do not be picking it up.
Hey, Chase.
Give me the M249! Rah!
Chase, who gets it first? Who can spam E the best? Okay.
I fucking took a break on taking it, pressing E because I actually smacked a random other button. I totally had that, dude.
Totally.
I am a pro at hitting the E button. Colin can vouch.
Yeah, so am I.
I found a FAMAS.
No, don't touch it.
Why?
You want to be a Frenchie?
That went way too far. I tried to head it to camp, and I think I just like threw it to the scabs.
Sean, tiny tank.
I'm cooked.
Second.
I forgot.
Yippee! More morale for me.
I just found a Benelli M4.
Benelli M4 shotgun.
Fucking massive shotgun.
Oh wait,
but unfortunately, if anything even scratches me, I instantly drop it. Anyone want it?
You can keep it, it's fine.
Who?
You can keep it, it's okay. Your stuff drops on the ground. you're worried about dying.
I'm just gonna drop the gun here and drop its ammo. So I got a FAMAS.
Put the FAMAS down. It ain't worth it.
Youch! I'm gonna heal up. Youch!
Alright, Chase. This is the last wave to Tomfool at the base.
Okay.
We must Tomfool as much as we can.
Yeah, we gotta walk in.
We gotta assassinate.
Yeah.
What is 3+3?
6.
Good.
No, it's actually a goldfish in a window.
Lost?
Despite all this, I have still yet to find a fucking melee weapon.
Sniper.
Ow. Yeah, you don't really want to use melees here. That's why there's so many crates, because you're supposed to get a gun.
So, is this game mode just mostly guns?
Basically, yes.
Chase!
Hi.
My legs!
That's you, Prom. Power bomb. That throwing distance is horrible. What the fuck?
Fuck you! Sorry! Chase, come here.
I aggroed the sledge.
I'm cooked. I killed the dream stand.
Let's go.
This way, do you have throwing knives? Just murder him. I believe in you. I'll spam shove. Just use your blade.
I keep forgetting I'm playing Kira. Ah, fuck! A sledge just jumped me. Holy shit.
I gotta go.
Yip. Yippee.
Yep.
Tomorrow.
Alright.
We just lost everything, but it's okay.
Goodbye. Why am I hearing someone say French?
That's because you have the FAMAS. That's what it does every time you fire it, I think.
No, every time you pick it up. It goes, you French.
Where did Gavin go? Also,
wherever the guns are, that's where you're supposed to basically.
I forgot that anything even grazes me and I drop my fucking gun.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Got more steel snares. Got remote explosives.
Oh wait. I'm gonna go back because I realized something. I have enough scrap to get something.
I have 106 scrap.
I do not. Question. Who has scrap right now?
I have 106.
Could I have that, please?
Sure.
Thank you. Usually I would get something else, but since Gavin left, I'm just gonna Oh, I need mechanical tools. Where is mechanical tools? There we go. But yeah, think of it this like a tower defense game, but we're the towers.
Let me get this girl.
Okay. Oh yeah, Logan also. So Paws is Vagabond, which means he has to get head, like basically cut off people's heads to use his perk. Okay. So he has to get the at least the kill on a few. How many dog tags are you at right now?
Three.
Okay.
Oh, hey. A shovel. And tactical armor, either of you, want it?
Tactical armor.
Probably the best person to get that is actually Paws. Probably.
I found my rapier, again.
I forgot we need... How much scrap do I have? Let me just, Now where's the,
Paul's. Where are you?
Fuck, okay. I'll stay there, it's fine.
Two things that we're gonna probably need.
There you go. Paul's there. Tactical vest.
Does anyone have shell ammo?
Shell yeah. Ammo?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, it's coming from that way. Well, yeah, you can give me the scrap and I'll build the base.
Okay. LD, here goes, scrap. Do the tablets do anything in this basic game mode?
No. You can literally just scrap them. We have a scrapper at base now. So anything...
Nice.
So if you find anything, you just want to take it back for scrapping, go ahead.
Oh, I got a Reaper Scythe blueprint.
I don't really need it.
Why I'm finding so much frickin' light light ammo.
Well, that's good. Finding ammo is always good in this game mode. I'll take the bill hook. Take the bill hook blueprint, sell it. We also do have a crafting table, basically. Alrighty. Alrighty, and
I got 40 scrap here.
Alert. Detecting hostiles.
Where?
I dropped it for. And this lasts for how many waves?
It's infinite.
It's infinite. And every 10 waves, there's a boss, and then it gets more difficult.
So basically, we're fucked.
Basically, think of tower defense, but it's like, you know, endless round. I still need bullets.
What type?
Shells.
A shell
and a salvage too.
I have 40 a scrap.
Pause. Do you have any? No, you can. Well.
First aid kit. Found small ammo. Found a splitting axe.
Also, if you need heals, they are at base. It'd be a thing to scrap.
Found a shovel I can scrap. More tablets. I didn't grab a gun.
It's on this side.
Shit! They knocked the fucking gun out of my hands.
Yippee!
And I think Paul's left. When want to just like end of this? LD.
Yes. He didn't. Even
want to just end it?
Nah. Let's keep going until we die.
So basically next. So basically one more round.
Yeah, I could definitely say Lazarus is not designed for this game mode.
Well, I'm also a berserk, so.
Yeah, note to self, ever playing this game mode, go with a cultist. Alright, I found six shells. Make that 12. Fanges the ammo.
Also, here. Logan, come over here.
Hold on. Just gonna open this.
Also, you have 40 seconds.
Fuck it. What?
Okay. Do you see those, basically things over here?
Yeah.
Yeah, these are people for hire. Like, we can hire people if we have enough scrap. We just needed this to be up and running right here.
Also, here you go.
We're gonna need it. This is the, first boss wave also, by the way. Just letting you know.
So, should I firebomb them immediately?
No. Not until you see,
Behind you! Shit, I immediately dropped my fucking gun! I am going to die.
Oh, they died.
Oh, now I'm fucking level 35 now. I started this at level 14.
We love Decaying Winter. If you kill things, you get levels. And this game... Okay, can we try one with it, just us two?
You've seen how that goes.
Yes.
And not to mention, I'm getting burnt out of this.
Alright. I guess that's the end of stream.
That was a how long stream?
Like, 2 hour stream. Going on.
We had how many people come through here?
We had a lot of people actually come through here, which is actually kind of nice. Like, really. Like, thank you. Also, thank you everyone.
When we should probably do, like one Decaying Winter stream or playthrough where basically we get five of us and we actually try and win.
It depends. But again. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on the next stream. Should be a Friday. If nothing really happens. I hope nothing happens, frankly. And,
wait,
yeah. Put it right here. I'm LaDaniel, and...